Hello everybody, Bishfine here, back with another Metal Gear Rising Revengeance video. Last time, we died to Monsoon. Oh. You know what? I'm not gonna allow myself to use anything for Mistral. Mistral is gonna be... Okay. 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 Ow. I can't do anything. Well, I mean, I'm serious. Like, I can't do anything right now. Give me all of your parts. No, I will not use anything. No, I got your sword. Stop it. Okay, I hate those things. I hate those things so much. Oh. Da-da-da. Die. At least I get, like, infinite refills on all my health, which is nice because of these guys, but... Not much. So, I can't tell... So I'm guessing Sundowner, or whatever his name is. I guess he's the head of the company. Maybe that senator is from like the whole company we're fighting from. Remember, earlier in the game we saw that that soldier's brain feed or whatever it was. Okay, no. Really? You're not even giving me, like, a chance to hurt you a lot at all, like Monsoon does, which is really nice. Ow. Stop it. Okay, I think I got the sword. Yeah, I did. Cool. God, this is... Ah! Come on. This is really, really, really annoying. Like, to a point you guys don't even know. Because these things are just running around me, and my camera's freaking out, and... Okay. Yeah, so I'm guessing because it's AI controlled, that means it's easier. Ow. Why'd you get your hands back? That's stupid. So now you're gonna continue chucking these things at me? Okay. Ow. Oh, come on. I got that. I'm surprised I don't get to break them apart at the end, because you would think if you weren't able to... Okay, I got the sword, definitely. Okay, so I gotta end it as soon as, like, she's not near me. Because I'm leaving too much. Now she's gonna chuck them at me. Boop 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 boop. Break. Hey, crazy thing. Go pop, pop. Okay, come on. Can you like blow up a little bit? No, you're not getting me right now. I have to get my rage mode up, or I'm gonna keep calling. Yeah, it's not rage mode, it's killer mode, but whatever. It's rage mode. Well, there was something that I recently got that had rage mode as a mode in it. I think. Okay, I'm not gonna... So if I end it... It's not that I'm both saving it, but I'm also ending its activation, so I have to fill it back up to full to do anything again. Okay. I hate your stupid things. Okay. Fill up. Okay, now I switch to repair. Cool. Ow. Okay, I'm having issues. Okay, I can use this. Awesome. I can actually use that to dodge. Okay, this is really, 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 really impossible. Aha. Okay. Maybe I should have bought a new weapon. Maybe. That might have been... Oh, no. I got him. That's unfair. Oh, no. He's doing this now. I haven't seen a single red yet, so I can't really... Oh no. So this fog mode happens when I'm close to him and he chucks down a smoke. Good to know. Okay. Okay, Oh! No, I don't want the smoke to happen. That is scary. I can't even block it if I'm spamming. No. No feet. Bad feet. Okay, stop throwing your parts at me. Hey. Ow, I can't do anything. Stop it. This is really annoying. Okay. No, 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 no. I am so close. Okay, I'm... No, no, no. Ah, ha, ha. Okay, so... you know what? Let's go through Mistral one more time together, and then I'll do it by myself. I want to get... get that. And I want to go to none. Okay, let's do Mistral one more time, and then I'll try using this electrolyte grenade on Monsoon.
What? Mistral? She's...
No. A spare body if I had to get slightly controlled by an AI.
Okay, get rid of your stupid thing. Okay. So does she use all the arms on her back thing when she's when she makes her sword thing? Because I hate that sword thing. That thing's so creepy. I need you guys to all die. And also I need you to give me a thing. Like that thing. Okay. Okay, I definitely got the sword. Okay. And just end it right there. So this right here will fill me up completely. No! God, it keeps making me waste it all because these stupid things keep jumping on my back. Like, they're helpful for refilling everything. But they're still awful. Mistral is also just a generally easier boss. Like, Monsoon is really well made for a boss. He's difficult and really hard to predict. And I still haven't learned, like, what he does. And just from doing Mistral these couple times, I've learned what she does. And that's something I haven't done with Monsoon yet, because Monsoon is difficult. Ow. Okay. I'm almost full. Okay, good, that thing dropped a thing. Okay. Drop the sword. Stop it! God! That's really annoying. Aha! Da-ba-ba-ba! Okay. I'm gonna kill her next time she comes down. No ifs, ands, or buts. I just need one. Oh, nope. Ow. I just need an electrolyte pack thing. Okay, please give me one. Sweet. Okay, only 14.4. Bummer. Oh, get off of me. I hate you so much. Mistral is just is a long boss fight. It's not a difficult one. I wish the lyrics were here in the song, because it makes the song and this fight a little more tolerable. I honestly really should maybe practice these bosses, but I'm not gonna bother with doing that. Oh, get away from me. Stop locking on. Stop it. Okay, break your sword. Get out of here, sword. Please fill me up completely, like, everything. Oh, no. This isn't good. This is really bad. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, I have to get this. Okay, that's cool. Okay, if I keep dodging, I can get away from his attacks. Ow. Oh no, you're all purple again. Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay. I can't imagine doing this on hard. Then again, I don't know this boss, so... It would really help if I knew this boss. Stop it, legs. Stupid legs. Okay. Throw your arm at me. Hey, throw your arm at me. Get tired. Do your thing where you, like, let me hit you. Ow. Okay, I can do that every single time I see the red pop up. No feet, no. Okay, this is, Ow. That move is annoying. No! I stopped moving. I can't stop moving for that. Hey, you... Okay. Cool. No. Stop it, legs. Wait, how did I lose 2 repair nano paste this quickly? No way. No! Stop it! No, this is unfair. I hate this boss. I really hate this boss, but I like him also. I can't do anything to dodge you. I can't dodge you. No, I... I hate Monsoon! Nah, I'm dead. But, okay. So I'm gonna beat Mistral, and then I'll get back to you as soon as that's done. I'll also look up how to beat Monsoon, because I don't want to do this again at all. So yeah, I want to thank you guys. No, stop it. Stop talking like that. So I will see you guys next time. I mean, God, I'm tired. I will see you guys after I kill Mistral, and I will also look up how to beat Monsoon, because I'm getting nowhere, and I honestly, I don't want to have you guys sit through this for the next couple hours, because I also want to do it for the next couple hours, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye, and sorry. Okay guys, I'm back, time for one more Monsoon. So, I haven't looked up how to beat Monsoon yet. I looked up how to do, I got one. Okay, I'm sorry, this is really important to me. You kind of went, like, through the wall, Monsoon. No, stop it, no. Monsoon! Okay, I'm really beginning to hate Monsoon. Okay, so he takes increased damage now. Why do I not have my... Ow. Ow. Stop it. Ow. God. Oh my God. Okay. Got it. No. What? No, I got to him. Did I break Monsoon? Why is his arm on the ground? So I'm really hating this. Okay. That's okay. 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 And the feet are happening. If I could get more of these EMP grenades this fight, I would be able to do this first try. I can't block those. Just impossible. Aha, your feet fell down. No. Aha. No feet. Bad feet. You wanna let me hit you now? Like, please? You know what I've learned today? The people telling you, like what you can do for Mistral, that works. But Monsoon, impossible. Like, this double boss thing, I don't like it. I don't like this at all. No. And I can't do anything about that. Okay. When are you gonna turn to normal, Monsoon? Honestly. Eek, eek, eek. Where is he? Ah! No, I... Aha! Mm-hmm. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna see if there's any way to dupe grenades in this, because I honestly want to get through this. I don't want to play through the last level to get more grenades. So I'm going to cheat and get back to Monsoon. So I'll see you guys then. And we'll buy some health upgrades right here, right now. Get that. Yeah, I want this. Customize. I don't really want to talk to, Wolf right now, because it's kind of impossible. Body, I just won't do anything. Would getting strength help at all? More damage, more fuse cell. I'm gonna stick with the one more strength and I'll get life. Oh, I really can't get life. Unique weapons. You know what? We'll try that. And then let's go back to main weapon. enhancement. So let's give him another strength. And yeah. Cool. Now I'll go through Mistral again. And then we'll fight Monsoon. Hopefully this time we'll beat him. So hopefully. What does that do? Oh. Also, if I run and slide. Okay, cool. So I've got a thing now. Put that there. So yeah, I'll see you guys after that, and I'll see if I can't get more grenades. Hopefully there is a grenade dupe glitch. I thought I read something earlier, but I'll go check it out. So, I'll see you guys in a second. Bye! Okay guys, I'm back. So this is actually the second try that I've had since, the last thing. So what I did was I found a way to, dupe those repair nano pastes right outside the door. What you do is you go to customization every single time, and then you go back, and then you go back to customization, you collect it, go back to customization, collect it, blah, 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 blah. So I kind of like the size, so I'm going to keep it on for right now. We got one EMP grenade. I was not able to dupe that. But yeah, so I got a little bit of practice the last time with Monsoon. So yeah, this is a great start. Great start. Aha! 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 Yes! 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 Then that's impossible too. Okay. And then that. Oh! Ah! I did do. By the way, I was not doing this good last time. I'm kind of mad actually that I'm functioning right now, because I just wasted a whole really long one. And so the Psy, I kind of like the Psy actually. I can just say I've gotten really, really, really good at gotten really, 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 really good with Mistral. I can tell you guys. I can tell you that. The thing is, Oh, come on. Yeah, no, I definitely hit him, but I guess not. Okay, I got out of that. Okay, the dodge is kind of a. Thing is, I'm still like trying to figure out a lot of like the little things of all this. Okay, yeah, I'm getting the hang of that better. Like it's all about where your camera is. So when you do that, you're going backwards. So I have to go backwards when I do that. So it's kind of like really awkward when I have to do it. But yeah. The extra health pack should help, and I usually only get him to around 60, so this is pretty good so far, and I'm not ending this until I beat Monsoon. So maybe this will be the try, or maybe next time it will be the try, and you won't even see this one. So, whoa, this might be deleted scenes that I'll never show. What? Okay. It's fine. Okay. Got it. Aha. Nope. No. Bad feet. I wanna do that thing where you start being helpful? Okay. That's not supposed to happen, and I hate that beeping so much. You wanna start being hittable? That would be really nice. Okay. Okay. It's not fair at all, but okay. Um Okay, so... Ow, 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 ow. Got it. Yeah. Oh, also, so a couple things. You might notice I have much less, I can't even see what he's doing. I have much, much less points because I bought, two more, strength upgrades, and I think I've maxed out the strength on my, HF blade. Okay. I think there's no way for me to get out of this. Cause I can get out of the Mistral grab, but I can't get out of this one for some reason. You know, I'm definitely doing more damage to him. Oh, this is so nice. Oh no, it's this again. So I have to hope that he does that spinny thing again. Okay. Stop at feet. Got it. Cool. God, this fight is awful. And I'm hoping I get a good grade on this fight because I'm trying really hard right now. Like, you guys have no idea. I'm on the edge of my seat right now. This is the closest I've ever been to beating him. Like, this is ridiculous. Aha. Oh, come on. So if he hits me once, I can get out of it. Okay. What? Okay. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. What is going on? Because there's no way for me to dodge that. I can't get him to... What? How is he chaining attached tech? This is officially the most overpowered boss ever. Okay. Especially because you can't hit him at all. Like, that's annoying. Okay, do that thing where you, like, spin and... Do that thing where you, like, spin and turn into a million different pieces. Because that's really nice. Ah, I hate that. Move. Yes. Okay, I'm not giving him any space. Yes! Yes! Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. We beat him. Oh, I got a C? Oh, yeah. I kind of rage quit the game a couple times. So yeah. So, I'm going to end it off now. So, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe. And next time, hopefully, not as much difficulty. Because that was hard. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!